Which ACC football team got the highest rankings in the new EA Sports NCAA 14? That's coming up. But first, we're talking College World Series. North Carolina versus NC State. I'm Jeff Fischel, and this is your ACC Now brought to you by Ruby Tuesday. Thanks to North Carolina's 5-4 win over South Carolina, the College World Series bracket gives us a delicious appetizer Sunday. The Tar Heels and Wolfpack play their first game against each other. UNC won 2 of 3 this season, including the last time they met in the ACC Championship. Remember it? 18 innings. In case you don't know how the brackets work in Omaha, they could meet again, possibly even twice. More proof that ACC teams are succeeding in the classroom, the NCAA released its latest report card on academic progress rate, or APR, in football, men's and women's basketball, and baseball. 36 conference teams were above the average APR, and no ACC schools will face any penalties for a low APR. Clemson and Virginia Tech are the highest-rated ACC teams in the new NCAA Football 14 video game. Now, it's not out till next month, but the rankings have leaked. On a 100-point scale, the Tigers and Hokies are both getting a 93. Florida State and North Carolina are next with a 91. And speaking of Carolina, I sat down with head coach Larry Fedora. It's the latest in my one-on-one interview series. What will this year be like? Year two for him in Chapel Hill. What's he expecting from Bryn Renner? It's at theaccdn.com. I also got Fedora to talk about his golf game. 12 ACC golfers are in the U.S. Open, starting tomorrow at Marion Country Club near Philadelphia, including last year's U.S. Open champ, Webb Simpson. Simpson, of course, played in college at Wake Forest. Georgia Tech has the biggest ACC contingent. 4 Yellow Jackets will be playing. Wake, NC State, Clemson, and Duke each have 2 golfers in the field. I'm Jeff Fischel. That's the ACC Now, brought to you by Ruby Tuesday.